you see, basically you have masses very far from the center, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, my shaker is really challenged. So, this is 2 hertz, okay?
Yeah. How high is it?
So, is it still shaking? What do you think?
Bit.
It is. Again, 30, oh no, it's 39. 37 hertz again, but you can't see it anymore because it's so fast.
Well, actually, it's because the hand isn't moving. Well, now you turned it down.
Yeah, but as fast as the frequency is, as our eye cannot follow. That's a major thing.
I was feeling it and it was staying in the same
spot.
Yeah,
I can do the same with this one here. This one is actually not moving at all. At least it's just a little bit of displacement, but you can feel the vibration. Same thing here.